Thank you. flash and we'll tape measure.
Would you say something wrong? Something wrong?
Yeah, the fucking towel rod, that ain't gonna fucking fly. I gotta fix that better than that.
Oh, yeah. Hey Daryl,
yeah.
This shit is crooked too. The light. Damn. They put your well stuff on. Well, whatever. Yeah, because they're probably thinking we ain't going to notice. Yeah. One of those closet maids.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, babe, here go another spot. Come here. Yeah. Look at this. Right here. Right here. Wait, move in to use this fireplace. It's giving off a nice amount of heat. Kind of feel like we broke into our own house. Wasn't sure how I felt about the open concept, but it's growing and growing and growing on me. It's just me and my husband, our soon-to-be 15-year-old daughter. We have a 20-year-old daughter, excuse me, 21-year-old daughter that's in college. There's no light in here. That's in college. Expecting our first grandchild in October. Our two sons are 26 and 25. So this is all the space that we basically need for ourselves. We don't really need a lot of space. Just trying to document a lot of the stuff that we found wrong. This light fixture is hella crooked. So that's what we put up there, that it was crooked. Sucks knowing that we have to leave and go back to where we really live. Closing is supposed to be on the 31st. We are so excited. Oh, this door looks horrible. All the doorknobs in this house are crooked. We don't know who the hell hung them, but they all crooked. Flies everywhere. Yes. Crooked. See, they mark some of the spots with blue tape, too.
Oh, you don't think that's just on the floor?
No. I mean, just like if you look right here, at the kitchen on the island, they put tape there.
Oh, yeah, I feel the heat now.
You feel it,
yeah,
don't
feel
you?
That.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's going to be nice. Hell yeah. Smell it, too.
I tell you, that's why I was like, do you smell this?
Nice right there. Fucking screw.
I don't know where that came from. See, they mark some of the spots with blue tape, too.
Oh, you don't think that's just on the floor?
No.
Oh, okay.
I mean, just like if you look right here, at the kitchen on the island, they put tape there.
Oh, yeah, I feel the heat now.
You feel it, don't
feel
you?
That.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's going to be nice. Come on,
I tell you, that's why I was like, do you smell this?
That's something nice right there. Fucking screw.
I don't know where that came from. See, they mark some of the spots with blue tape, too.
Oh, you don't think that's just on the floor?
No.
Okay.
I mean, just like if you look right here, at the kitchen on the island, they put tape there.
Oh, yeah, I feel the heat now.
You feel it,
yeah,
don't you?
That.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's going to be nice. Come on, it's not. Hell yeah.
Smell it, too. I tell you, that's why I was like, do you smell this?
That's going to be nice right there.
Yep.
Fucking screw.
I don't know where that came from. Would you say something wrong? Something wrong?
Yeah, that fucking tower rod, that ain't gonna fucking fly. I gotta fix that better than that.
Oh, yeah. deep. Hey Daryl,
yeah.
This shit is crooked too. Wow. The light.
Take measure.
Nice and clean. They had the granite glass come back by. Can't get in no more. They locked her up. Hey, you got the key. That's why I gave you the keys. Oh, yo, up. Put the key in. Oh, frowned up face south.